It's been a pretty busy week of late for me. Not getting time to play the game. I did miss out on the Earth Day, couldn't capture a shiny Velmer. But then, a new event has started, Battle Showdown, and this Machamp is somewhere over here because of that. And the weather is cloudy, it will be boosted. Let me check on the CPs. 447. Okay. And also, the field research reward, breakthrough reward, has been changed. It's Zapdos right now. And I've been trying my best to complete a quest today, and like I've done it. So I'll be getting the Zapdos today. I'll be back. Four-day streak, make 5 Kautravas in a row. I don't have so many Pokemons here to do that. Okay. And as the Battle Showdown was a pretty good event, they released 2 Shinies, Makuhita and Meditate. Apart from that, as the name says, it's Battle Showdown, which means we'll be getting more experience for doing battles. Raids will give you double XP and with Lucky Egg, 40,000. That is pretty good. And also, this is your best chance to get gold gems because the points given out for doing a battle in a gym is double. And feeding berries as well. You'll be getting 20 points for feeding a berry, which used to be 10 before. So it's a pretty good event. And they also released special boxes. But I don't think this is much value for money considering the previous one, which was pretty good. I don't think I'll be getting any new boxes for now because not interested in doing a lot of raid battles. I'll be busy with my professional commitments and other work as well. So it will be a quiet period for now. Finished completing the quest. So it's time for Zapdos. Good job with your field research. Keep up the good work. So let me claim the reward. Let's see what we get. 2000 Stardust. 20 Pokeballs again. Okay, mysterious Pokemon. Yeah, let's go. Zapdos it is. 1426 is 100 IV. This is 1420. It's quite big to get a proper AR shot. Anyway, let me pin up it because the flea rate is anyway zero. While I try to catch this, let us go back in time when the Zapdos came out for the first time. Have a look at the text entry I made. The VFX which you just saw was my first attempt at doing it. I know it's not that great, but I took nearly 3 hours to do it, so I felt I should add it over here. And coming to Zapdos, it was a planned double raid. And it did go as planned. We did do it within 30 minutes. As you all know, the legendaries came out after the Go Fest in Chicago, where they introduced the legendaries for the first time. And Zapdos ended up being the last one to come out. The first Zapdos was a pretty good one. And yes, I also got the second one as well. So it was 2 in 30 minutes, which was pretty nice because catching legendaries in those days were a bit difficult. And there was a theory as well using Nanab Golden, Nanab Golden. Anyway, let's come back to the present time. Took me 5 attempts to get it. Finally got it. 95 or 98, not sure, need to check. Anyway, we are done with the field research for the day. It's time to head back home.
Just realized, after capturing Zapdos, I completed catching 5 flying type Pokemon. Let's see what the reward is. A Gligar, 725. I already have an 100 IV one. I hatched it from an egg. So, what do you all feel about this new event? Happy with it? It actually looks like Niantic wants us to be involved in the game all the time. They're releasing events after event. And by the time this one ends, it'll be almost near the community day. Charmander Community Day, May 19th. Let's see what else is in store for us from Niantic. Anyway, I'll be heading back home now.
As you saw, new special research breakthrough Pokemon Zapdos. Not only that, they also added few, in fact they changed few normal field research, so you can easily get electric and flying type Pokemons. The best ones are getting Aerodactyl, I guess it's spinning 6 or 7 new Pokestops. Flaffy for getting 5 nice great throws, I guess. Anyway, I'll put all these details in the description or in the pinned comment. Apart from that, one particular thing, of course, it was noticed by a person in Reddit, credits to him, this person. Minun, you get Minun as reward when you battle in a gym that is bringing down a CP of a Pokemon. And you get Plusle when you power up a Pokemon that is increasing the CP of a Pokemon. A pretty good move by Niantic with that. Also, a few points which I noticed. You need not struggle now with raids. In fact, you can easily go into a raid and then drop a lucky egg just few seconds before the raid starts. Well, it saves you around 90 seconds. Of course, there's another way wherein you can start the raid, then quit the game, then drop a lucky egg and then rejoin the game. But it will not be possible all the time when there are less number of people. And also, you can now report the weather. If you're not happy with the weather, go to the weather, click on the exclamatory icon and there you go, you can report it. In fact, I've been doing it most of the time. Even right now, it's raining outside, but the game says it's partly cloudy. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this small video. See you tomorrow with another Pokemon Go content.